like I've got company. I hope I haven't bitten off more than I can chew.
The generator, it's still pumping. ridiculous. Still locked in transit.
Whatever that means.
G&B takes inventory of their shipments before distributing them to the stations proper. That gives me time to look for the medical pod.
And security?
Don't worry. It won't detect me if I manage to avoid the scanning beams. And those can be tampered with by hacking the terminal itself. Easy going. Scanned three candidates for where they might carry their medical equipment. Of socks. Great. Where do you keep the meds?
Please enter authorization for medical equipment.
Great. Dax?
Yeah?
I just found the med pod, but for some reason it's under higher security. Do we have lock breakers in our hangar? If I can get this thing to base, I might be able to crack it.
We may have something, but how are you planning to move an entire pod through Supralight?
I am not. That, it will do all by itself. Just have to get my hands on that main server. Let's see if my old signature will do the trick. Ah, I'm in!
Forcing coordinate override. Override successful. Distributing to Rhodia 2.
Yes!
Violation of protocol detected. Shipment compromised. Initiate lockdown. Redistributing remaining cargo to mining outposts.
Scrap!
What's going on?
Better get out of here.
Tell me what's happening.
No time. Gotta make a quick jump. I can handle this. Easy. I think I shook him.
Your pod just arrived.
Perfect.
Get your ass back here ASAP. You and me need to have a word. What the hell were you thinking? You know we're trying to keep a low profile. How did you reroute this thing anyway?
With my GNB signature. Look, I had to do something for Ben. It'll be fine, you'll see.
I'm not happy about this at all. Let's see what you got then.
There's a whole medical lab in here. We can strip it for parts and ditch the vessel somewhere after.
Well? Looks like you've gone and stolen yourself a doctor. This needs off my base now, before she wakes up. Eject that thing!
Hey, hold on. What were you saying to me earlier about trusting a little?
Trust is something hard to come by in the DMZ. Don't abuse it.
How are you so sure she'll turn us in?
'Cause she's GMB! She'll reveal our location first chance she gets.
She's a doctor. We can persuade her to help us. For Ben's sake.
Well, you are a clone. I shouldn't expect you to understand human behavior.
Let's think about this. We thaw her out and have her decide. If she won't help us, we freeze her again and drop her off near some GNB outpost.
You don't understand what's at stake. Why I needed to come back here. That medical popsicle could jeopardize everything.
Well, if there's more to this, then you need to tell me what it is.
There's something of great value in the DMZ. It's the reason I've been waiting all these years. One big, easy job. It could be my ticket out of here. And yours too, if you could just play along.
Well, I'm intrigued.
Come on up to the control room, and I'll explain. I got a transmission through to my colleague, Maddox. He's on Prescott Starbase, in the Union system. But I can't use the jump gate. You could help me with this.
And that's where this mysterious job is?
Not quite. Like I said, it's where Maddox is. There are others involved, and I can't do the job without them.
Look, who are these colleagues of yours? And what is this job anyway?
All you need to know right now is that it's a time-sensitive operation, and it'll be worth your while.
Okay. So you want to use the jump gate?
Exactly. And your GMB signature can get me through. Look, I know you want to know more, but it's too dangerous. I like you, and I'm offering you the biggest opportunity of your life. And I'm willing to go along with your plan with the ice nurse in the hangar, up to a point. If she proves difficult, I want her out in the vacuum. Find me a way to Prescott Starbase, and you'll get your ticket out of the DMZ. Thanks to the new scanner, we can now reach far deeper into the system. I just had to scan the vicinity of Nerea. This is what came up.
Good old Gradient Brunt.
Maybe you could snatch us some spare jump keys from your old buddies.
I can't head back to my former station, but maybe Nephthys' planes could work.
If they don't recognize your signature as the one that just raided their distribution port.
You're giving their databases too much credit. Some weeks ago, a controller sold out his entire team to scavengers. And when I left, he was still listed as Employee of the Month.
All right. But before you go, you need to promise me one thing.
What's that?
If you can't get the keys, come back here and we'll figure out something else. Just don't bring back an entire team of frozen gate engineers.
G&B. Can't say that I missed you. Station is under attack.
Main Hub? Come in, Main Hub. We are in a bit of a pickle here. Please send... Ah, who am I kidding? Rorty, Agneta, everyone. We're doing this alone, people.
Hey, need help?
Oh, thanks, Sol. Reinforcements. And just in the nick of time, these scoundrels are pummeling us.
All right, here we go.
Steady now, Dennings. Take aim before you... Ah, yes, that's much better. Four bags of crisps to whomever gets me that scout. Make it five bags. And a bottle of port. Go wrong with a decent strafe, eh, Agneta? Dennings, aren't you forgetting something? Ah, my mistake. Carry on. Well, fancy that. Bullseye! Excellent shot, Rotty. Sheer brilliance. Keep it up, everyone. There's a fair chance we're going to win this. Well done, you lot. I can see the sky again. Carry on scouting the perimeter while I have a chat with our visitor. Sir, if you don't mind docking here, I'd like to have a word.
I've never seen outlaws coming this close to G&B turf.
Indeed. Say, you look familiar. You've been here before?
No, I'm a wingman from Alcyone Station. We had a bit of server trouble, so I was ordered to come here and get a fresh batch of jump keys.
So you once sent us reinforcement? Oh, those blasted bureaucrats. There is a tandem squad of outlaws at our doorstep, and all management cares about is a fresh batch of jump keys. I'm sorry to inform you, but you were sent on a fool's errand. The only keys we were given are reserved for my own people.
There are none left?
None whatsoever.
Not even if I was to take care of your outlaw problem?
Well, in that case, I might be able to think of something. Before you leave, have a look at our ship loadout. There may be something that catches your eye.